Goodbye, cruel world. I don't know what this is for, but goodbye, cruel world. I'm going to die. Oh. Hey guys, welcome back. Last time we were dealing with a little monstrous child, you know, trying to figure out what's going on. We traversed through the ship. We found out about Mia's past and how she's actually some crazy psycho, well, not psycho, but like government agency, you know, that kind of shit. And Evie is the culprit behind all this crap that's been going on. She's the mold monster, the mold master, whatever you want to call it. Let's keep pushing forward. Oh yeah, we have no weapons. So where do we get the weapons? Give me your weapons, please? I mean, that's a start. Is that burner fuel? Oh, Evelyn tissue samples? When did I get that? Enoch toxin. Destroy content. Wait. Destroy. Destruction of any subjected E something biodel. Okay. Only something of assets. This must be stopped before. Blank. Do this, placing a sample into the necrotoxin container. I think it's fair to say it's a necrotoxin. Okay, and I'm assuming that's the necrotoxin container. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, this is where we reported the message. Okay, we're just back here. More herb! Ooh, the laptop! Aww. Evie, we were gone for like how long and you destroyed it? Machine gun ammo? Okay, so we don't have a lock pick. You don't have a lock pick in order to. Okay, can't glue it. So we're getting all this stuff, but we have no weapon. Gunpowder. Cool. Again, all this stuff, no weapon. What, do they expect me to shoot them with my hands? Like, throw the bullet! Hey-yah! We don't have any of that. Okay, so I'm going to assume I need to go back and find this stuff? Maybe? Ooh, maybe this is the way I need to go? Oh, let me guess, I need the corrosive stuff for that hatch right there. Oh, I can climb! But I do need the corrosive stuff for that hatch. Up the ladder we go. Gonna slap this bitch in that hoe. Climb, climb, climbing away. And maybe we'll get to see another day. Okay, this, solves nothing. I'm just gonna. Yes, I'm gonna go in here. Oh! This looks like captain's quarters? Okay, nothing in there. Gunpowder. Man, it's dark. Maybe I shouldn't have. Oh, okay, this is stairs. Items! Looking for items, please, thank you. No. Sucks to be you, dude. Give me all your items so that I can succeed. Captain's cabin might have a weapon! If only I had a lockpick indeed. Lug wrench. Chip mat. Oh, I can actually look around now. Okay. Yeah, we're on the bridge. So, lug wrench, I can. I'm going to assume that's where I initially came up, so I can drop back down if needed. More herb. Okay. Oh! Bombs, I love thee! Well, that's not what I wanted to hear. I swear to God. There better be no monsters hidden up in this bitch. Okay, so we're back here. So, okay, we can't do anything with the captain's quarters yet, so we might as well try to hop into the elevator again. And maybe there was a place I could put that wrench? Oh, can I use the wrench to open this hatch? I can. Bombs away. I do not like that sound. Look at this cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something. Okay. Is that down there or up here? I ain't got nothing to fix that. Oh, I need a fuse. I can climb up. Knife! Oh, good day, knife. Good day. I need more of that corrosive stuff. Oh, it is so dark. Why is it so dark? I actually can't see anything. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh! Oh, I know where I am now. That was the kitchen right there, where the first... Whoa, Jesus, hello. No, that's not what I wanted. You, sir, are dead. Well, this is still kind of here. Would she, like, drag it with her? Machine gun ammo. Cool. Still not a machine gun. I need that caustic crap. I guess I'm gonna get really good with a knife soon. I'm gonna have to fight these things with a knife. Ooh, herb. So many things I can't open. Well, okay, that one's obvious on which way it needs to go, but these two... Oh, I see, match the other side. Okay, and then... Purpose splash, top left. Yes! Okay, that is what we wanted. Now we should go back and get a weapon, right? I don't know. Okay. They made this game incredibly dark in some places with no actual light. Why should be a flashlight this entire game that I had no idea where it was? Okay. Oh. I wonder if everything I looted previously is still looted, if that's what's going on with that. Okay. Oh, jeez! Fuck you! Nope! I was not expecting that. I think that's a bad mistake, too. Where was that elevator? Ooh, that's scary. Okay, get your ass in here. We're gonna fight mano a mano where the Ruma can actually, like, fight you. Wow, he just two hits me. Okay, that's totally fair. Oh, how far back is he gonna send me? No! Please tell me it's like right after I got the corrosive stuff. Don't do this to me. Oh, I can find out. Okay, well, knife and everything's here. So where was I? Oh. Don't see me. You don't hear me. That's a light! Okay. He did. Oh, this is the stairwell. I'm just trying to figure out where we actually came. Okay, so this is where Alex was. Now we'll save over this one. Okay. Nothing here. Ooh, there we go. More. I'm gonna read that properly. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Miri Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at a high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion.
You're her mommy and daddy.
Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Well, time for stage 3. Let's dispose of the monster mold. The girl. That thing. So I guess last time I went this way. I couldn't enter there. So I went this way. Came in through here. Blew up buddy here. Made sure he was dead. Checked in here, which I don't think there was anything in here. Just a whole lot of nasty- Oh, there's machine gun ammo. That's about it. Then we went into here. And we did the painting thing. And then we got our corrosive stuff. Now we are back to where we were before we died. This time, let's check out this side. I swear to God, something drops down on me. Oh, okay, yeah, sorry. This was the stairwell. Okay, yeah, we're already back here. So we're gonna save this time. Then we'll go deal with the monstrosity. And then we're gonna try and climb back up to get that gun. Because having a way to defend ourselves is so much better than having no way to defend ourselves. I don't like being lost in the dark. I don't know about you. So what happens if we melt that one? Is it even worth it? Because isn't this one connected to the other one? It's like, I have to fight this guy, right? No matter what. Every time, Jesus! You, sir! Okay. Having that other bomb this time helped a lot. And bullets! We've got lots of ammo. But no actual guns. Lots of gunpowder. Still no guns. Okay, I guess there is a point to going over there now. With the corrosive. Why do I feel like something bad's gonna happen? Bombs! A way to defend- Oh, Captain's Cabin Locker Key! Oh, I didn't need chem fluid to get the gun. I need that. I want to get strong chem fluid. Okay, so now we want to go back to the captain's cabin. I guess I could go to the stairwell. Let's go save, and then we'll go to the stairwell, climb the stairwell, and see if that works. And if not, then we'll go back up through the elevator. This feels like when I just started the game, running around as Ethan, ready to shank everything in my way. Yep, nope. We're just gonna go right back up to the third floor. Does it go even higher? Ooh, it goes even higher. Okay, well, third floor. This is where we met Evelyn. Okay. Which means the elevator's right here. Something sounds hungry over here. Oh, now I have a flashlight. Where was that this entire time? Oh, hello, big boy. About to open it, and then my character's like, no, no need to open this. Why open a door? I don't know, character. Terrifying. Oh, we're gonna get jumped here so hard. Somebody in there? Knock, knock. Influence. Okay. Nothing in there. Oh, that sounds so bad. Do it. Oh, Jesus. Look, dude, I didn't agree to this. I did not agree to this. Why can't I pull my knife? Oh my god, stop! You're puking, man! Oh, he does not like me using the knife on him. Okay, I'm probably gonna die. I was not meant to fight this guy without the gun! Goodbye, cruel world. I don't know what this is for, but goodbye, cruel world. I'm going to die. Oh. Okay, let's get the gun first. I do not think that was supposed to be done without the gun. I think the game is heavily implying that we should go up to the captain's quarters first. So that's just what we're going to do. This game was meant for killing, and that's just what we'll do. We are going to run away so we can kill you. Let me guess. And now there's going to be mold monsters in the brig. Brig? That's not right. Oh, brig is like a jail cell. And look at the map of climbing. Bridge. I knew it! No! You die! I can't even hit the damn thing. Is it dead? I actually can't see anything. Why do I not have a flashlight most of the time? Oh, third floor. Is there... Oh, that's just showing me where the power cable is. Oh!
I hope I make it in time.
Okay. So he's on second...
Bottom level.
Okay. Oh, jeez!
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Man, everything's out to kill me right now.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Evelyn ain't gonna take none of our shit. Oh, come on. Okay, let me get the gun. I don't exist. Don't worry about me. Just go away. Did that not work? Did you die, sir? Are you dead? Is that an eye in its mouth? That looks like a human eye. Whatever. I think it's dead. We should reorganize all this. This is driving me nuts. Okay, that should be one. 3-2, bombs 3, so that's fine. Okay. Anyone else? Anyone? Huh? No? So, I can drop down there. Drop back down here, because I want to see what's down there, too. Oh, I get you. I need the cable for that. Okay. Well, we're going to climb down to start. Because I feel like there's some items that can be gained from being down here. Stimulants. Good. It's too late for us. I'm not gonna read this. You guys can read it if you want. Just pause the video and feel free to read. Just more about all the crap that's been going on in here. Oh, more first aid. Let's use some. Okay. Okay. So I supposed to notate something about this life vest? I miss you. Love, Jim. Well, Jim, you didn't give me anything I needed. Well, come to think of it, wasn't this the floor where I was running from all the monsters because I had no way to defend myself? Yeah, because I ran past this one, grabbed the fuse from there. And then came this way, saw the thing crawling towards me, and didn't want to deal with that, so I ran away. So instead, I went this way with the fuse. come through here. Up to the stairwell. Hello. I use that fuse on. Oh my god, there was a handgun here the entire time? And a safe station? You run away from one NPC and you miss out on all the things you potentially needed in that moment. Okay, so that leads back towards the elevator. We are going to adjust this again. There we go. So now I have basic pistol ammo for those moments where I need it. And I think I just passed the elevator anyways. Oh, I can climb back up. Nice. Okay, so I need to get the fuse. Which I think I used it somewhere around here. Right here. I can hear something walking and I don't like it. Okay, we're gonna climb back up. Okay, so we have the fuse now. And we have a gun. This just sounds like a whole lot of bad. Up we go, up we go, hi-ho, up we go.
Longest climb in all of human history. Up, up, and away.
Alright, back here again. Alright, so. Think. That way leads back down. This leads towards the stairwell. Good. Oh. Oh, it's blocked there. Okay. So no matter what, we have to drop back down to where we were in the elevator there. And then maybe just exit back out of here. It's third floor. Alright, we can't take that because it's empty. We killed the guy in here. And there's a save point over here. So, I think our best bet is to hit up the save point, stop it here for now, and we will come back to this and finish this boat in the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace!